Right, here's a story. When I was back in high school, oh wait, going for breakfast. So it was usually plain porridge and then you'd add your peanut butter, your, you know, sugar and whatever, just plain porridge. So now that day, funny enough, the porridge came brown like it had peanut butter in it. And then we thought, what happened to the school? Are the people, what's happening with the school? Is it a bonus today? And then one of the guys cried out, is this a finger? I was like, finger? What do you mean it's a finger? Person was seated on another side of the dining hall. Goes like, what? Are those like feathers, you know, like feathers? Is that a skull? So eventually we put all these pieces and all these body parts together and then we saw it was a monkey. So apparently a monkey had fallen into the pot that they were using to cook the porridge. So I'm one person who can safely say I ate a monkey in my life.